Okay guys, welcome in the third part of Battlefield 1. I continue with the mission. I took 15 minutes break from the previous part. I'm very curious how I'm gonna do that. There's some spot. I wanna have a look what's going on with this place. Is that it? Or should I expect someone there? Nice. Not sure what I should keep. Cool, I can go higher. Great. Do great. Okay, that looks like it's too far. Only if I can have something to blow them all up. This doesn't look like it can. Sweet. Another question is anyone left? Nice shot. Okay, I don't think there's any more point to wait here. It's gonna go instead of silencer then. no way. I thought instead of that tool to fix the tank.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
Interesting. What the hell is that? Drop wire bomb. No thanks. Not for now. Well, I think if I'm gonna keep searching for some files or whatever I need to find here, then it's gonna take too much time. Should I take him out or search for more? I was hoping that something gonna blow up, to be honest. Come on. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. A little bit closer. Nice and sweet. A little bit too far. I don't want to keep trying, especially when this guy is on alert. Right, it's more than one. Wow. No, not like this. You know, I don't want to die in a very ridiculous way, really. Really. But that place, it looks like there might be something there. Not just the weapons. The good thing I didn't waste any, well, I didn't waste too many bullets, so this gave me a little bit advantage now. I was close. Oh, so I'm thinking of how many more gods is out there. This looks awesome. Far more different and without the silencer. And actually this one saved me around here. How to get any more ammo? No clue. I have to try. Guys, I would like to invite everyone to check out my other videos on my channel. As always, might find something interesting, maybe something boring. But if you have nothing to do and you would like to watch some videos from the games, then this is the right place. I can't see anyone. I'm just gonna go.
Er kann nicht weit sein. Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht.
I was hearing steps. That's the one. I should take that silencer. I mean the weapon with the silencer.
Halfway there.
I'll never know if that bastard gonna spot me and gonna have to go loud. Come on. Doesn't look good. She's taking the risk.
Er ist direkt vor dir!
shit, I'm ruining it. I'm really, really ruining it. At least I know there is a sniper over there. I can hear my steps, it's so loud. I'm just curious how this, if you can hear me all crouching like this, it's okay. I think that was good. It's pretty nice. Fucking hell! What happened? Sometimes in moments like this, forgetting you're playing Battlefield. Got your face. Just stay away from that fucking gun and that'll be good. No way! Just curious if I can actually do it. Show yourself, come on. Nope. I'm out of here. Got something for you. Shit! was expecting a lot, but when I said that and I got something for him, I really didn't expect that he got something for me. Not even one bullet. Destroy this somehow. From where? I got a little bit bad luck with the ammo. Oh shit. That was wrong. But it's the same painting in a painting picture in the same places over and over again.
Just one more.
Hell yeah, this looks promising. Everywhere the same thing. See guys, they did great work, really great with this game. But that picture is pretty obvious.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Interesting. Very cool weapons. even sure if I've been here before or not. Come on, let's go. That was a nice jump.
My way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Now come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. Well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're doing.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on. We held together this time. Let's not fall apart now. Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Where are you hiding, guys? Come on. That's the one.
Range is on!
It's like Germans didn't like that.
Sweet. That's so bloody tough now, aren't they?
Keep your knickers on. Stay focused.
It's another target. Come on. Are you little bastards? I'm not sure if it's two or three more. Sometimes the zooming is not that good.
All together, old girl. It's not much further than that.
Come on!
I'll get knocked out!
Just to try. Yeah, fuck it. I think that's it should be faster from outside. I missed the target. Come on. Again? What the hell are you looking at? Okay. That was pretty bad. Do every damage to every single thing, but things what we can do in this game. Well, it goes for me. Well enough. Got you. Got mine, bitch.
Yes! Tank down!
Can hit them on the left side. Let's go.
There are you. Good luck hiding in there now.
Let's keep moving, boys. Guys, if any of you missed the previous part, that is on my channel, just follow the playlists. That was a group of rats. Stay there. Nice. Like what I said, is just follow the playlists on my gaming channel is the best way. Because again, it depends when you're gonna watch this, it might be more games.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
You might find something interesting.
Let's Jackson to retake Cambrai.
So we have to be true.
And what?
Yeah, man,
let
I need
them
to destroy this.
Everyone at the rendezvous. The plan. We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
All right then.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them
confused. That was a good shot.
And off balance. Once they don't realize we're on our own.
Come on!
Burn, you Jerry bastards! Take that, you bastards!
A fantastic idea and great job they done on this game. This is a good hit. Come on, yes. I need to be careful with that. Yeah, sometimes ignoring the troops, but they throw the grenades. Ah, we didn't want it to die like this. No way. I just need to keep moving, I think. It's better for me to run.
This rail yard is a good position to defend. We're staying in place.
Yeah, that's all great. It's fantastic options, you know. You can fix the vehicle from inside, just take a little bit at a time, or you can just go outside and making better work.
enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai, straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Yeah, I could just keep hearing those guys everywhere. We go. So sweet. Three of them, come on! I missed. That's fantastic. Oh, that's a lovely glitch. This one's. If I go in. No.
Get ready to pop back in. Hurry up,
Edward. You're coming. Out of here. Try to take them from behind. Not sure if I can manage this one. Another one there.
There are you, gone!
that little small shit is here.
That's for Pritchard! We might just blow this up! Good shot!
Really hope so. Come on. Your turn, bitch. Come on. Not that stupid. He's powerful. Worse. So close.
Quickly, we'll cover you. Quickly, lad, come on.
Not sure if this is the last. Thank you very much for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed this series from Battlefield 1. Something around here, and I'm not sure what it does. I keep hearing Germans all over the place. Damn, nice action.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.
Okay guys, so you can see the progress what I made is definitely not worth to actually go through all those codecs, files, whatever I need to find on the map. This is for the casual playing, I think, definitely not recording. Let's continue and see what's going on. So the first part of the campaign is done. That was pretty incredible. I love the graphics, I love the action, and it's really something what I was looking for to play right now. So in the next video we're gonna start with the second part of the campaign. So if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave some likes, comments if you would like, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new here on my channel. And if you want to see the next videos, then that subscription gonna help you to be notified about new videos. Thank you for watching, thank you for your support, and see you next time.